to be named as the newest anchor of the 6 and 11 newscast alongside Carol Clarke on WYFF News 4 is a dream come true. Carol and I have been friends and co-workers for decades, and now we get to work side by side, bringing you the stories that matter the most and bringing you a reflection of our community like never before. As a little boy growing up Monday through Friday, I would sit with my parents and watch the local news at 6 and the nightly news at 6:30. I truly think that is where my passion for journalism and storytelling began. Now, to be here at this moment, trusted with this responsibility, it makes my soul smile. When I came here as a Nightside reporter almost 23 years ago, I had no idea the impact this station, this company, this community would have on me and my life. From covering the town hall meetings up the road to covering the Olympics on the other side of the world twice, we, you and I, now get to start a new journey together. You see, through it all, I do know this. I did not get here alone. I had plenty of help from up above, but also from you. When I called and asked you for an interview, you said yes. When you saw me in the produce aisle at the grocery store, you said hello. When you wanted the news, you turned the channel right here. Thank you. This is home, and I am so grateful. Grateful to be here, and grateful that we get to step into tomorrow together.